Let the day begin.
I finished the folders about 1:30 this morning, and I tried to lie down about 2 o'clock, and I just couldn't. I was just so wound up.
I want to say thank you so much for coming out this morning. I mean, this is a big deal. You all realize why we have free elections here in the United States with a secret ballot. It's so important that we keep the integrity of the polling place so that we can do what we need to do. Although we are a Republican organization, our goal is to make sure that the polls operate fairly and legally. There's going to be a lot of, let's say, not necessarily legal activity. And we all know this is Chicago. That's how it works. The other thing, and this is something that I spent a lot of time on and a lot of money on, we got bags of candy for all the Republican judges. I think that's probably going to be the most difficult thing is organizing the candy and the signs today.
Okay, I guess that's it.
It's done.
We're not voting. We're not voting.
Come on, dude.
That's it. Haircut over.
Leave it like that?
Yeah, that's it. That's a no vote haircut.
Think about the history of your vote. The history. As our people couldn't vote, we weren't even allowed to read. I mean, so people fought and died so you could have the right to vote. There's a lot of brothers and sisters in this country who can't vote because of probation or parole or whatever. They cannot vote.
Vote man is in the house. Vote man.
BB, BB third table. BB third table. You know your precinct? Mm-hmm. Middle table, please.
Is that
I is middle table. Go on around. This book says one thing, and this book says another.
On this training material, it says that all provisional ballots must have the affirmation sticker on it. It says all must have, and must is highlighted.
They have the envelope, okay. But they don't have the sticker. That's why I said, well, wait a minute, he also needs a sticker. And she said, I don't have the sticker. So then that's when I brought my literature out. That's when she brought her book out, and that's why I'm on the phone with you now. So now I need to get to the black grip you're telling me and find a yellow highlighted piece of paper. I mean a pink highlighted piece of paper. Okay, hold on.
The right hand need to know what the left hand is doing.
Oh, they were looking for a count on precinct 22. They found the printout for 22 and they did that. And they're going back checking over the numbers because we don't have a total. So that's what we're waiting on, the totals. All the precincts.
Sterling, Judge.
What is it?
It's an overvote where they struck through.
Yeah, that should be considered a yes. Yeah.
Yes, okay.
Well, here we've got an overvote and a representative. We got a vote for Curtis Richardson and a write-in for Mickey Mouse.
Spooner, 1040. Young, 610.
Sterling, that's 20.
Joined down with the sheriff, which everybody wants right now, 6,481 for Spooner, 5,747 for Young.
0, 11, 170, 151.
Hey, Mr. Policeman, please don't take my stuff. Cost me too much money and it probably ain't enough to get me through election day. Didn't I hear you say it's all right, it's all right, it's all right? Wouldn't even weigh a thing, it's hardly worth your time. Luck's been bad, telephone just kept my only dime. There might be a burglary, why don't you just go and see? Be all right, be all right.